You can see some Kilimanjaro cultivar, young tree lucerne in the background. Here in East Africa, there's some sheep grazing, and it's in an area where there's more than 1700 millimeters of rain, and it's about 1800 millimeters above sea level. The pH is about 6 to 7, and a complete hedgerow of tegasaster or tree lucerne has been established here.